say. I don't know why I'm in this way on camera. Sure, we're the best. 13 seconds is kind of a long time. So I feel like this hotel's been under construction for a while, or like the road in front of it has been under construction on Hennepin. Or maybe they redid the front, the AC over there. But yeah, so I know I did some fat biking down to the post office this winter, but I mean, I think that was all before I got the camera. And this Hennepin is what I consider the dividing line between downtown and the North Loop. But I think this Whole Foods is called the Downtown Whole Foods. But, you know, buildings are taller on that side than they are on that side. And then, you know, this is going to be getting built, but it's still, not sure if one more block down makes sense or not. Maybe not. I think I might have gone slightly out of the area. Alright. So I mean, but the thing is, that's the post office. The thing is that the bike racks are a little to the left, so just a little bit out of the way. Not too bad. Hard to say if it's the best route or not. Something else, it's not just in that building. The Churchill? Yeah, I guess that's the Churchill. Skyway goes there. don't know. I mean, I guess the post office is kind of an interesting thing to see, so I don't know. I mean, we'll probably just turn it off.